Wielki upadek deponii zbliża się coraz bardziej. Wielmożna Gol jest gotowa, aby powiedzieć, że tutaj na deponii nie ma żadnych ludzi. No co oczywiście spowoduje to, że planeta zostanie wysadzona w powietrze, żeby statek kosmiczny Elysium mógł zostać wystrzelony do utopii. Pięknej planety pozbawionej śmieci. Więc ja. Wszyscy jesteśmy zgubieni ogólnie. Mamy przy sobie jeszcze zadziorną Gol i Goldzidzię.
Hey Gol, everything okay? I'm bored. Didn't you promise me adventure and extreme maneuvers?
I didn't make any promises, I actually meant to keep. No sign of Donna Gol.
You aren't really making much of an effort, are you?
Hey, I'm saving my energy for upcoming challenges.
And what if the challenges don't come?
Trust me, they're on their way. They're massing for a surprise attack. In the end, all our plans will be foiled, and nothing but an extremely risky coup can save us.
And it always works like that?
Every time.
Cool.
I wonder who lives in that tent up there.
Probably another poor lunatic.
Yeah, lots of those around here.
Roughly 3 per trawler.
What's that funky smell?
I hope it isn't you.
No, I think it's coming from that guy over there.
That's what I would have said in your place.
Yeah, to distract suspicion away from you.
Why should I? I smell fantastic.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah?
Tak bardzo uzupełniałem się Gol i Rufus.
Come in, Rufus. I have been expecting you.
Excellent. My reputation precedes me.
Not at all. The crystal ball. Tell me of your arrival.
And it even knows my name?
Actually, I heard you humming your name in the entrance.
No tak.
But no matter. You are late, Rufus.
I was held up.
Yes, I also predicted that.
Which, strictly speaking, makes no sense.
One more thing. I am going to greatly resent that you stealing my bananas.
I don't want your bananas.
You will steal them nevertheless, believe me.
Dziki wróżbita, powiadacie.
I really don't want your bananas.
Boring. Resign yourself to the inevitable and take the bananas already. They are tasty. Luscious banana.
Może je wezmę, może nie. Zobaczymy.
Are you some sort of psychic?
I possess the third eye, yes, but I don't practice anymore.
Then I dumped the coffee grounds on the carpet in the anteroom for nothing?
Well, times have changed. Today, if you don't want to end up getting burnt at the stake, you're better off keeping dark forebodings to yourself. That's why I switch to couples counseling.
Say what? You foresaw that you would foresee bad times, and so you gave up fortune-telling?
No. I give up my job in time. Therefore, I will never foresee bad times. And what will never happen cannot be foreseen. However, I did foresee that I would give up my job for this reason.
I kind of wish I was back with Doc's time anomalies.
Oh, loteria.
Can you predict the lottery numbers?
I could.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Tell me the lottery numbers.
No.
Świetnie.
Will I succeed in saving the world?
The future is not yet written, Rufus. Except in my journal, of course. I will be very busy next month. So I get a little ahead of myself.
You do couples counseling now?
Yes. For some reason, people are more receptive to bad news when it comes to their relationships.
Why do you live in a tent?
My customers expect a mystical ambience. It is also practical. In the event of a catastrophe, I can pack all my belongings together in a matter of minutes.
Wait, what sort of catastrophe?
Oops. The fabric of time is in constant motion. A veil lies across the future.
No.
Uncertainty plays naked on the bongos. There is no gasoline for Satinev's chainsaw. Ooh.
Hey, don't change the subject. What sort of catastrophe?
Ooh.
Darn it. I don't want to bother you any longer.
I have seen it otherwise.
Katastrofa nie brzmi zbyt kusząco. Zwłaszcza, że pewna katastrofa się zbliża i jeśli chodzi dokładnie o tą katastrofę, o której myślimy, no to Rufus, czas uciekać. Szybko do Elysium.
Ah, it is time. The time of the great banana heist has come, as was foreseen.
You underestimate me. I can fight it.
Oszukamy twoją wizję, wcale nie zabierzemy banana. Chociaż.
Go on. Accept your fate.
No, never.
Jednak idziemy. Ale banan by się przydał, fajnie byłoby go nieco zjeść.
Go on. Take them. Help yourself.
No!
That's the way. Submit to your fate.
Od tego nie da się uciec, Rufusie. Zaakceptuj prawdę. Terapia dla par.
Hey girl, everything okay? I'm bored.
You coming with me to the fortune teller? He lives in the tent.
A fortune teller? No way, forget it. Why should I let some random imposter tell me where I'm going?
Hey, I don't believe in that stuff either.
I meant you.
Oh.
Okej.
I hope you know what you're doing.
No może ta druga gold będzie bardziej chętna. Zgaduję, że no oczywiście, że będzie.
Baby goal!
What was that?
That's my new jingle.
Needs a little bass if you ask me.
Piękne wejście.
Hey goal, everything okay?
And how? Isn't it fantastic here?
Yeah, well, if you're into squalor.
I think it's wonderful.
Says the woman with brain damage. What's that funky smell?
I hope it isn't me.
No, I think it's coming from that guy over there.
That's so sweet of you. But I must smell terrible. I haven't brushed my teeth today. And if you don't do that 3 times a day, bacteria will form in your mouth.
Exactly. Yeah, whatever. And on weekends, they meet with the Yeti and put addictive substances into adhesive.
But there are addictive substances in adhesives.
Oh, poor Gull. Poor gullible Gull. No sign of Donna Gull.
We can do this.
Did I ever say anything to the contrary?
Not you. But Doc was mumbling earlier that it makes no sense to look for a submersible on land.
Yeah, well, Doc is completely clueless.
It sounded logical.
No, logic is for people who are too lazy to aimlessly try things out. You coming with me to the fortune teller? He lives in the tent.
Ah, fortune teller. Wow. What are we waiting for? Last one there's a rotten egg.
Ruszajmy. Wiedziałem, że się zgodzi. No ale oczywiście zadziorna gold byłaby.
So it is written. It's because of the head. Heralds need to breathe too. Oh. There he is.
Hey, what were you two talking about?
Nothing. Let us begin. So, what do you want?
Zadziorna gol byłaby troszeczkę bardziej interesująca przy tej sytuacji, zdecydowanie, ale no cóż.
How do I prevent Goal from marrying Cletus?
Piękne pytanie na start.
Aren't a couple? This is couples counseling. I only answer question relating to your partnership.
Oh yeah, let me rephrase that. What does our future together look like?
Tricky. I should ask the bowl. that you still have a long, difficult path before you.
Before us? Don't you mean behind us? Are you holding the ball the right way around?
I think so. At any rate, there is an arrow on the bottom. This side up, it says here.
Oh, wow, Rufus! So there's still a long road ahead of us. That's great, as long as we're together.
Will we find Donna Goal in time?
I don't understand what this has to do with your relationship.
Let me rephrase that. Will Goal and I ever really get together?
A good question. I see. You will undergo painful changes before you get together. You both must first come to terms with yourselves.
Wow. Have you ever thought about selling embroidered pillows? They would sell like hotcakes.
Are we gonna survive all this?
I don't understand what this has to do with your relationship.
Let me rephrase that.
Okej. Te pytania trzeba dosyć odpowiednio rufu się zadawać.
What does the future hold for our health?
I see. Oh my goodness. It's terrible. How can anyone survive that?
What? What do you see?
You don't want to know. Believe me.
O, tak.
I must urgently advise you to stay as far away from each other as possible.
Never! We will always be there for each other, won't we, Rufus?
No. Wszystko będzie dobrze.
What will happen to Deponia?
I don't understand what this has to do with your relationship.
Let me rephrase that. Where will we grow old together? On Elysium?
Well, that should be simple to answer. I see. Huh? What's wrong? The ball suddenly went dark. Very strange.
That must be because the ball is showing scenes that aren't suitable for youngsters. Or we're taking a romantic walk at night. In any case, it's a good sign. I'm sure of it.
No, dobry znak, ciemność. To wygląda jak całkowite zniszczenie świata.
And, what are this week's lottery numbers?
I don't understand what this has to do with your relationship.
Let me rephrase that.
Dawaj pieniądze.
Will we be rich? Lottery winner rich?
This is a trick, huh? Well, all right. I'll see if I can perceive anything in the ball. I see that you will be rich.
Oh yeah, I knew it!
Rich in experience. Provided you survive all this.
Oh, what more can one wish for?
A tip on the lottery numbers, maybe?
But the ball will say no more.
Albo po prostu nie chcesz nam nic mówić.
Ah, this is all humbug. You're holding the ball upside down.
I'm afraid not. Here. You are welcome to take a look for yourself.
No tak. To bardzo ciekawe. O, teraz się zacznie.
Who brought me to this time? And who's that with the pipe?
That's the seer.
Seer?
Him, actually.
Oh, I sense a new aura.
And you're about to sense a whole lot of pain. I'm not interested in listening to some esoteric hippy-dippy nonsense.
It's more like couples counseling.
Like what?
Come on, it'll be fun. And I was about to ask a new question.
Okay.
What was that about our health again?
You don't want to know. Believe me, I must urgently advise you to stay as far away from each other as possible.
This is humbug. Let's get out of here.
Now, just a minute. What was that about our sunset years?
I don't know. The ball suddenly went dark. This has never happened before.
This guy is starting to drive me crazy! May I slap him?
Yeah, that would be fun, but hold off on that for a sec.
Oj, będzie za niedługo ból, mój drogi. Tak coś wyczuwam.
What was that about our wealth?
Oh, you will be rich. Rich in experience. Provided you survive all this.
That's enough. I can't take any more of this.
What? Wiedziałem, że będzie ból.
How about now? We want to hear lottery numbers. Otherwise, I'll tell you what I can read from entrails.
Oh, wait a moment. I haven't said everything yet. The ball isn't telling me the numbers, but it says they are written in the stars. That is bound to help you. Please, don't hit me.
If this tip doesn't pay off, you'll be seeing stars. I promise you that.
Agresywnie.
Hey, girl. Everything okay?
I'm bored.
On we go.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Nadal ci nudno po tym, co się wydarzyło. To się przyda. Może tym razem nie zapomnę wielu rzeczy jak ostatnio. Przejść.
Looks like the Organon has sealed off the city. I would call that a challenge. Unfortunately, I have other problems at the moment. You got lucky, Organon.
Czyli nie dojdziemy tam. No dobrze. Więc teraz chodźmy do tego pana. Niejaki zbir. Który cuchnie.
Hey there, socially disadvantaged contemporary. Is that necessary? Why, isn't that the politically correct term? I especially didn't say rancid bum, although it was very tempting.
My name is Goon, and if you want to make fun of the homeless, you're in the wrong place.
Hey, don't worry. I'm a friend of the little guy.
The little guy?
Yeah, his name is Wenzel.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah, I'd almost forgotten. The lower classes don't understand the language of the educated.
Helita.
Fortunately, I'm well versed in ghetto slang.
Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. Please don't do that.
Hey ho, my brother. What's up in the hood?
Please stop that. I haven't always lived on the street. I'm an academic.
Oh, yeah. Now I understand. This is some sort of a social experiment, right? You've disguised yourself as a tramp in order to study their customs.
Precisely.
Very clever. I almost fell for it, but not quite. I will admit, your stink is authentic. But as far as your behavior goes, there's a lot to improve. I'm very familiar with the habits of the average hobo. I could teach you a few things if you'll answer a couple of questions in return.
But
no, no objections. I insist.
Dobrze, Zbirgun. Witaj, mój drogi, udający bezdomnego.
You look hungry.
I am. For months, I've been living off the algae that grow on the quay wall. My gums are bleeding, but what else can I do?
I see you're making an effort, but just because it's pathetic, that doesn't make it, you know, bum style. So what do bums eat?
Whatever they can find, I'm afraid.
No, wrong.
Last week, I even nibbled off the scabs from a discarded bandage.
No. I said wrong. No, bums eat shoes.
What?
Shoes, everyone knows that. Amateur.
Oh, tak.
Oh, what is that horrible smell? Oh, how insensitive of me. That's you. Don't you think you're overdoing it a bit?
Very funny. You don't exactly smell of orchids yourself.
Hey, stay in character, okay? A bum like you doesn't even know what orchidelias are. So keep it cool, okay? Is that your umbrella?
Hey, hands off! It's the only thing I still own. The weather here on the quay can sometimes be quite unpleasant.
Nick, don't worry. I'm not gonna take it away from you. I'm just gonna make a couple of modifications. It looks too new.
You think so? Even though it was struck by lightning the other day?
There, that should do.
But now it won't protect me from the rain at all.
Yeah, don't be so ungrateful. I'm helping you stay in character.
O tak, piękny parasol.
Can I borrow your umbrella?
Are you crazy? First you break it and now you want to take it away from me?
Well, if it's broken, then what do you need it for?
As a prop for my role.
Okay, okay. How about a deal? I'll give you something to eat and you give me the umbrella. Agreed?
You would really do that for me?
Of course. I told you I was a philanthropist.
Okay, więc przyniesiemy ci do jedzenia twój but.
We could practice a little freestyling. As a resident of the ghetto, you only have to master one instrument, the beatbox.
Beatbox?
That's very simple. Like this. Oom, a-choo, oom, a-choo, oom, a-choo. And now, you.
Oom, a-choo, oom, a-choo.
Rufus got the groove. Rufus got the groove, yeah. Who's cooler than a platypus in hibernation? Who kicks ass in any situation? Who makes ladies faint and shriek? Can't be copied, he's unique. It's Rufus. Yeah, yeah, Rufus. Who's got style? Who is cooler? Who can fool her? Who's the ruler? Who is daring, never queasy? Who will soon be in Elysee? Rufus. Yeah, yeah, Rufus.
Boom. Boom.
Hey.
What? Huh?
What's that supposed to be?
Well, I thought I'd build in a break.
You know, that's not thinking. That's pushing yourself into the spotlight. I mean, apparently there's no point in trying to teach you to freestyle. Too bad, that was one cool song, you bum.
To było przepiękne.
You didn't happen to see a submersible go by here?
No, sorry. I left my snorkeling gear in my winter house.
Oh, that's a pity. Wait a minute! You don't have a winter home! That was sarcasm!
You're quick on the uptake.
Yeah, okay. No more sarcasm, all right? Bums, don't use sarcasm. Can you tell me a few things about Porto Fisco?
Certainly. What would you like to know?
How do I get to the Upper Ascension Station?
You can't. The Organon has sealed off all the routes to the Ascension Customs.
Rufus coś wymyśli.
Do you know where I can find the Rebels' secret hideout?
Huh? Sure. The entrance is right here in the sewers.
No, no, I meant the secret hideout.
I only know this one here.
Isn't Porto Fisco also an Organon settlement?
It's even their central headquarters. Ulysses has his office right by the Ascension Customs of the Upper Ascension Station. It's always been the Organon's job to keep the Deponians away from the high boats. Now there's only one left, and they say it will be leaving the planet very soon. Who knows? Maybe then the Organon will finally disappear from Porto Fisco. Then all of Porto Fisco will make a great leap upwards.
Yeah, more than you think.
Pardon me.
It's boring, I think.
I can't say I found the story all that boring.
Okay, let's change the subject. This place is somehow depressing.
Yes, yes, I can understand that. Porto Fisco has depressed me my whole life long.
Yes, but you aren't that important, so it isn't as bad for you. Smell you later, and remember what I taught you.
Sure thing, my brother.
Oh, and okay, wait. One more tip. Nobody likes a smart ass.
No dobrze. Tutaj w takim razie mamy kryjówkę naszych rebeliantów. Więc halo?
Yes, it's me, Rufus.
No, it's not. If you were Rufus, you'd know the secret knock.
I know it. It starts with N, right?
Ha! Good luck!
No oczywiście, że nie będzie tak łatwo.
Hmm.
Ciekawie.
Wrong, but wrong. Blast it.
Mhm. No dobra. Mamy tutaj
plus minus plus. What is that supposed to mean? I must say, I'm nonplussed.
Janusz dał nam takie coś. Dobra. Zabawmy się w takim razie. Więc plus minus plus. To nam mówi bardzo dużo. Puk, puk, puk. I on raz nam odpukał. Więc skoro mamy plus, to może dodajmy to jedno puknięcie do naszych trzech. Więc wychodzę nam cztery puknięcia. Okej, puknął trzy razy. 4 minus 3 to 1. I mamy 4 puknięcia, czyli pukamy 5 razy.
Hey, that was actually correct.
Of course it was correct, you dope.
Rufus, is that you? What are you doing out there?
What do I know? Maybe I just enjoy knocking.
Come on in. Janusz is expecting you.
To była ciekawa zagadka.
Rufus, pleased to see you.
O, ta jego mowa będzie śmieszna.
Janusz, wow. What you built up here is... It's not all bad.
Yes, recruitment operations are running smoothly. I must have underestimated my charisma.
Oh.
Or the fact that nobody likes being blown to smithereens.
Tony? You?
Rufus?
Ah, you seem to have met. Number 26. This is number 2, our spiritual guide.
Rufus is number 2? That must be a joke.
Yeah, why am I only number 2?
But now, we have one more than 25 people in our couch.
You mean 26?
Precisely. Although that is counting the 3 trained dolphins, actually.
And you're complaining about your number?
You're training dolphins?
That's my job here. Got a problem with that?
They are torpedo dolphins.
Ah, I can see how under Tony's care, even peaceful dolphins might be transformed into bloodthirsty implements of destruction. But what's the point of that? I mean, how can trained dolphins possibly help you to capture an elevator headed for orbit?
We've got to work with whatever we can get.
Which appears to be especially true for spiritual guides.
First, we were going for flying dragons, but that proved to be a fatal mistake. That's what I kept telling number 27, but he just wouldn't listen.
Okej, Tony. Była dziewczyna Rufusa. To sobie wezmę. Nie potrzebujecie tego.
Well, look who came toddling after me. See? You've never been able to resist my animal magnetism.
Keep it short, okay? I have a job to do here that needs my total concentration.
Guarding dolphins?
Keeping down my lunch.
Co tu robisz, moja droga?
What are you doing here anyway?
I could ask you the same thing. Didn't you want to go to Elysium with that Gloria?
Her name is Goal.
And where is Goal? Has she already succumbed to one of your brilliant maneuvers? Did you accidentally toss her out of a burning hot air balloon?
Far from it. It was an escape pod.
Or did you saw her into pieces?
Not literally. Goal is waiting outside, and she's in good health, at least 2/3 of her.
One can only feel sorry for her.
Biedna Goal.
The dolphin pool needs to be cleaned again, recruit.
Excuse me? I hope I misheard that.
But Tony, I am the leader here after all. I have to make sure that everything runs smoothly, and I can't show you preferential treatment just because we used to be together.
That is...
Is there a problem, Rufus?
I don't think you have your team under control, Janosch. Number 26 here actually attempted to contradict me just now.
Oh, is that the fact? I must say, number 26. If the boss gives you an order, then you must obey.
But...
No butch recruit!
Oh, aye, aye, boss.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
I was wrong. This is a lot worse than my nightmare.
To będzie przepiękne.
Oh, and by the way, I want my coffee black for the meeting, recruit.
You cannot be serious.
Janosch.
Recruit!
You're out of your minds. I am not your...
Recruit!
Oh, and don't spill any, recruit.
You're digging your own grave.
Yeah, what a... It's...
Oh, tak.
Drop and give me 20, recruit.
Don't push your luck.
Hey, this is Civil War, Tony. Every little bit of flab on your thighs could mean the death of one of our comrades.
You miserable!
Uh-oh.
Au. No, więc Rufus umarł.
And do you enjoy working under my wise leadership?
Może już nie będziemy im męczyć.
I have a couple of questions about the dolphins.
No, you can't train them to sing karaoke with you.
Okay, so much for that idea. But why are the torpedo dolphins so small?
Those aren't torpedo dolphins, you moron. They're their offspring.
Baby dolphins? Oh, how cute.
There. What was that?
What was what?
Your look. You had that look again.
I did not.
Get away from the pool.
Yes, all right, all right.
Okay.
The baby dolphins have their pool right next to the service hatch for the canteen. Isn't that a little unsafe?
How was I to know you'd crop up here?
They make cat food out of baby dolphins, don't they?
If anything happens to them, I will kill you. I'm serious. I will kill you.
That wasn't a no.
Nic im się nie stanie, gdy tutaj jest Rufus. Rufus się nimi zaopiekuje. Nic im nie grozi.
Why do the dolphins look so sad?
They're depressed.
I can understand that if you're their trainer.
Maybe I should just break a couple of your bones. I think that might cheer them up. They love physical comedy.
How can I cheer up the dolphins?
Jump in front of a moving cruiser?
No, there aren't any cruisers down here.
But it might help. They love physical comedy.
Oh, tak.
If those are torpedo dolphins, then where are their torpedoes?
Not where you're thinking.
That's a relief.
Janosch sold the torpedo equipment to pay for pizza.
Are you serious? Pizza?
No,
no nie, źle.
There isn't any left.
Oh, darn it.
Zaraz z nim o tym pogadamy.
How did you wind up training dolphins?
I told them I used to live with a crazy baboon. Apparently that qualified me.
I need the dolphins' help for my hunt.
No way!
Aw, Tony, please! This is important!
He's right, 26. Rufus needs the dolphins more than we do.
All right. But right now, we won't have much luck with them. They've been totally depressed all day.
Okay, I'll cheer them up. After all, I'm a great entertainer.
Oh, look at me! I'm Tony! My hobbies are bitching, screaming, and training dolphins!
Oh yeah. I've still got it. You can't tell the difference from the original.
Maybe it would cheer them up if you slowly choked to death. They love physical comedy.
No, ładne dowcipy.
You know, I think we should change the subject. All this talk is making me hungry for tuna.
And my ulcer is acting up again.
I have to go. I have important things to do. Bleeding and whatnot. What? No cynical final remarks?
I thought I'd try something else. I hoped maybe it would make you disappear faster.
Heh, didn't work, did it?
Nope.
No więc... delfiny. Musimy je tutaj zdobyć. No ale no cóż, są nieco smutne. Nie mają też dodatkowo swoich torped. No więc chwilowo... będziemy musieli jakoś sobie z tym poradzić. Janosz.
Hey, Janosz.
Ah, Rufus, death to the organon and show on.
O tak, tak, szak dalej.
Donna is hiding underwater.
I almost wish I hadn't sold your torpedo equipment. On the other hand, the pizza was very good. Melted cheesy with a pepperoni.
Yeah.
What's up with those torpedo dolphins?
Cool, aren't they? If you need them, talk to number 26. But don't expect too much. I had to sell the torpedo equipment to order pizza for all of us.
You sold all the torpedo equipment?
Yes, in the gadget shop in the floating black market. The chopper mat gave me fireproof insoles as a bonus.
No to pójdziemy z powrotem na czarny rynek.
Oh, I'm off to hunt submersibles.
I wish you luck, FIFA Revolution.
Ale najpierw myślę, że zwiedzimy inne miejsca, do których możemy popłynąć. Jak na razie opuszczamy Porta Fisco. I ruszamy w inne miejsca, na przykład doktorek mówił o jednej wyspie.
Ah, Rufus, found any trace of that submersible yet?
I'm working on it.
Właśnie, ta oto wyspa.
Isla, watch it. Now that sounds inviting.
I hope you're wearing your long johns. The island lies in the center of a permanent storm system.
Oh, come on. I'm not afraid of a little bit of weather.
But you should be. Remember, you'll be working on electrical installations on top of a radio mast in a thunderstorm.
Oh, so what? You wouldn't believe all the hazard warnings I've ignored so far.
Będzie ciekawie. Zdecydowanie.
I'll carry on then.
Keep me posted.
A ty mówiłeś coś o biegunie północnym, co nie?
All shipshape, mate?
Actually, the correct address would be Captain.
Yeah, we can talk about your promotion later. First, I've got a couple of questions.
Ale nie możemy z tobą za bardzo o tym pogadać.
Back to work, sailor!
Hey, I'm still the captain of this ship.
Say what? This is outright scrutiny!
Mutiny. No screw.
Just stay focused, sailor. Just because there's a woman on board, we must not allow our thoughts to wander.
Okay. Ruszajmy. Najpierw zobaczmy, co tutaj mamy. Klimatyczna scenka. Z całą pewnością. Okej, okay. Dotarliśmy tutaj, gdzie chciałem.
We should make sure we finish up here as quickly as possible. The crust on my overcoat is starting to dissolve.
Dobra. Najpierw zrobimy tutaj zabawną rzecz.
The good old banana in the exhaust trick.
No. Maszynka zniszczona.
There's a tank for diesel, but without tools, I can't get it out.
Dobra, potrzebujemy jakichś narzędzi. Chwilowo żadnych nie mamy, więc ruszajmy dalej. Ale maszynka już jest zepsuta. Więc bez problemu będziemy mogli wydobyć ropę i użyć do tego pojemnika. Do czego to nam się przyda, no to zobaczymy później. Okej.
Someone else will have to repair that. I can't take care of everything.
I zobaczmy, czy to jest bezpieczne.
Let's do it.
Wygląda na dosyć mało bezpieczne.
Hey Gol, everything okay?
Boring. What are we doing here anyway?
Don't worry, it's all part of the plan. So much thunder in the air.
Don't pee your pants. The chances of being struck by lightning are about as high as winning the lottery.
Dak. Statistics are for people who don't want to take any risks.
True.
I found the problem. The transmitter is broken.
Then what are we waiting for? Off to dock with it.
Why, Doc? I'm a tinkerer too.
And I always thought you could only break things.
Hey, watch out, or I'm gonna break your heart. I keep getting hit by lightning.
Oh, you aren't doing that on purpose?
Why would I get struck by lightning on purpose?
Well, to cheer me up perhaps? Or are you really that stupid?
Yeah, you fell for it. Of course, I'm only doing it as a joke.
Well then, do it again.
Yippee.
I've got a plan. Can you stand on that plateau over there for a minute?
Well, why not? What could possibly be wrong with standing on an elevated platform in a thunderstorm?
So you'll do it?
Heavens no! How naive do you think I am? Next, you're going to put a bucket of water there for my feet. Or hand me an umbrella, Rufus. Just a moment.
Naive. Bucket of water. Umbrella.
You aren't planning to use me as a human lightning rod, are you?
No, I wouldn't dream of it.
All right, wait. Wouldn't dream of it. But when you're awake...
Too late.
Drat.
On we go.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Naive, no.
Baby goal!
No, hey, goal.
Everything okay?
Not really. I'm afraid of thunder.
I'm here. All is well. I keep getting hit by lightning.
Oh no, you poor thing. Why are the best always plagued by bad luck?
A very good question.
I wish I could help you somehow. But the only thing I can think of are a couple of silly rules on how to behave in a thunderstorm. And I'm sure you already know them, as clever as you are.
Exactly. What sort of rules?
The rules on how to behave in a thunderstorm? Oh, you're just making fun of me. Every child knows them.
I know them too, but I feel responsible for you, so I have to be sure you know them too.
Oh, that's so sweet. Well, never be in water during a thunderstorm. Also, never stand under a tree. Willows are especially dangerous. And finally, don't hold an open umbrella.
So, water, tree, umbrella. And then you get hit by lightning, right?
Not really. Even if you do all these things at once, the chances of being struck by lightning are still very small. Winning the lottery is almost more likely.
Water, tree, umbrella, lottery. Oh, that should be everything.
Okay.
On we go.
I'll follow you anywhere.
To bardzo się cieszę. Okay. Więc dobra, oczywiście pioruny nas mimo wszystko uderzają, ale możemy wykorzystać naszą naiwną goal do naszych niecnych celów. Jak tu zejść? Tak, okej. Więc potrzebujemy wody, drzewa, parasola i zwycięstwa w loterii. Spoko, nie ma problemu. Zero problemów, zero komplikacji.
The transmitter is broken.
How do you know?
Oh, I found it lying at the foot of the radio antenna. It's fried.
So it is. You're right.
Oh, I know a fried piece of electronics when I see one.
Even when your signature is missing?
Can you repair it?
I already did.
Well, why did you take so long?
Mainly because of the lollipop stick that was stuck between the contacts. At any rate, the device is working now. All you need to do is mount it at the top of the radio mast.
Easy peasy.
No to nieźle się zepsuło. Dobra, tutaj na razie to tyle. Ruszajmy. O.
What? That's supposed to be the pole? Lonzo puts more ice in the drinks when he wants to save alcohol. What a disappointment.
Dobra, co tutaj mamy? Mamy wąż. Okej. Czy tutaj możemy to otworzyć? Nie wygląda na to, że mamy taką możliwość.
The sign is bigger than the pole.
Tutaj mamy gwiazdy.
The guru said the lottery numbers were in the stars. I wonder what he meant by that.
Ooh.
Ah, maybe he meant that.
No to mamy nasze numerki. Zadzwonimy.
Crap. The button is frozen. No wonder the pizza guy never showed up.
Okej.